Ernest and Rayvanny are fighting over Kajala's daughter. That is Paula Kajala. Mind you, this girl is only 18, okay? And she's still in school, like very much studying. So, Harmonize, alikuwa ana date Paula Kajala's mother, that is Frida Kajala, and they were actively dating after he broke up with his wife, Sarah. Now he was seen with Kajala, you know, posting pictures, hadi akamnunulia gari, and they were all lovey-dovey. And so there came a story back in February whereby Harmonize was accusing Rayvanny of being with a minor, now that he's Kajala's daughter. Now huyu Kajala's daughter ameapia kwa song moja ya Rayvanny. Na Rayvanny wamekuwa ni kama wanapendana na Paula Kajala. So Harmonize was not having that. He was not having that. So he went on saying that Rayvanny is, you know, he's dating minor kids and he has to be jailed. So he even talked to people in the topmost ranking offices in the 255, you know, telling them, you know what, this guy has to be caught. He has to be jailed. He has to stay in prison because this is not good. And he went on his Instagram page, you know, accusing Rayvanny of even sleeping with a minor. And that was not a good look for Ray. So Ray, of course, he got out of prison on cash bail. And so Harmonize did not succeed on his plans. Now, sister, what will go on and be a Harmonize? You know, we understand, like, calm down. We know, like, you're now the stepdad to this girl. And now you're taking care of her properly. And that's okay. We do not have a problem with that. But sasa, story ingine. Sasa, Rayvanny ana take revenge on Harmonize. Screenshots that Rayvanny aki text the daughter of Kajala. You know, he was text chatting her. He even, you know, video called her, showing her his nude self, like himself nude. And Rayvanny is talking about this on his Instagram. Just imagine the millions of followers these people have. Alafu, unapost mwenzako, ati akona minor. And then now Rayvanny is saying, ati huyu Harmonize, anataka mama, na bado anataka mtoto. Amekuwa na mama, amekuwa na mtoto. Sasa the story is, Harmonize anataka mtoto wa Frida Kajala. And recently, so Harmonize broke up with Kajala, Frida Kajala. She even deleted his posts from her page. And now, apparently he was after the kid. And now we are wondering, like, why are these two beefing over a kid, you know? So, apparently, Rayvanny and this Paula Kajala love each other. Yes! They are a thing. Because vitu wamekuwa wakipost kwa status zao. Oh, so the girl is calling herself Tigress, you know? Chui mke. I don't know how Tanzanians talk. But, you know, we all know that Rayvanny is a, you know, is Chui. So when she's calling herself Chui mke, then we are wondering, yo, like, you two, are you, like, together? Because we know Rayvanny has a wife. And akona mtoto pia. So why are they beefing over a kid? You know, that is something we are yet to know. And now right now, Kajalas, the Kajalas, wako Dubai, wana celebrate kule. And people are saying, or the speculation is that Rayvanny ndo amewapeleka Dubai. Well, I'm not so sure about that. I mean, really? Anyway, we are yet to find out more on this hot story.